Alrighty, Pro Evolution Soccer 2000. Who really gives a shit? Alright, let's see how this stupid tablet works. I follow soccer in absolutely no regard, so I have no idea what's like. What is that? What is it? What is that? That's what I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the Hogs. Maybe Ajax. I don't know. Yeah, they seem good. Yeah. And Village, a bunch of ponies, look, they ain't shit. Yeah, cool. Look at this rolling. Ugh. Now, as far as I understand it, the PC version of this game sits in between the PS4 and the PS3 version.
So, a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very soon.
That looks like a PS2 version to me, because this is 640 by 480. All on low, and the game was so happy to tell me that my processor was bad. And it is. It's a piece of garbage. Like, it's not designed for gaming. But, oh, who cares? This is working. I mean, this is probably pre-rendered. Let's just get some jumps in. That crowd looks awesome. If this is in-game, this is hilarious. I don't think it is. Oh, here we go. What are the buttons? Shit. Right, I think that's part.
There's the whistle.
Oh, is it? Okay.
So, Jim, who would you identify as the
Oh, big kick. Oh, that was bad.
I would say Christian Benteke.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Snap him.
As a finisher, too, he can...
What is it? Where am I going? Oh, here we go.
Which is a potent and, well, pretty deadly mix.
Oh, here we go. Here I am.
I know where he carries the hoops of his team.
Come on, kick him. Yeah, soccer. Football. This is actually all right.
Delph.
All right.
Where to from here?
Come on, her.
And Unsopla! Can he shoot?
Oh, goalie.
Benteke hits it. Goal! Listen, the big names earned their
This is all right.
Seen.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, but this is all right.
And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Benteke did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Look at that. I mean,
that's one of the first things you know.
Excuse me.
You're a striker, and not.
I mean, if you look away real quick,
and
sometimes snap at the screen, it kind of looks like a live video feed. It looks all right. The performance is actually pretty decent. Maybe 20 frames? Maybe 25? Could be 5, I don't know. Whatever, like...
Boot the
shit. Yeah, there we go. Get that up there.
To use it, go and get a second now. It's not time to sit.
Snap him. And bust his ankles.
It's a long forward pass.
What am I doing?
Sopia. It's Benteke.
No way.
He's there to make a great save. Well, the last line of defense came to the rescue. Oh. The lines in front were looking
Look at that ball.
Good stop.
Man, this looks good. And Konami thinks my bad boss has a part on this. I'm not sure. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, got it out of there. Come on. Ah.
Right.
Run all the way up and. Blah. Edward.
Out to the left it goes. He's lifting it over. Benteke.
Oh, yes. If I was the other team, I'd be so happy right now, but I'm not.
They have done it again.
Hercules is not doing too good right now. But don't let my shitty gameplay deter you. This is working exceptionally well. I think Konami really have to rethink their specific, you know, stances on performance, because at 640 by 480, this is good. Drill dead. Get him. Snap him. Oh, how do I do that?
Contribution is, how do I sprint? As you would expect, proving terrific. Well, having that sort of player in your side
just let him
is
through.
Because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage.
There we go.
It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to,
red card.
It's Benteke.
I think. No, don't pass again. Oh, some tricks. Ow.
Sigh there, they know they got away with one.
Snap his shit. A little late, bro.
Looks like a good ball.
Oh, a sprint.
There are a few waiting for it.
Uh-oh. Just...
he's gone for it.
Ah, goalie.
What an easy. Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Is it? I don't know.
Go straight through to the keeper.
Woof. Go get it.
Cleverly.
Sound is really good. Benteke. Oh, how did you miss that?
And
oh, you spaniel.
They are rampant. And they are disappearing.
They certainly are.
Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Oh,
the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike. Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match.
Oh, God.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly.
He has.
Stop him.
Done well.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Oh, you're right.
It's long and forward. Long and direct.
Oh, goalie, good job. What? Bro, serious? Slide his ass. Come on.
Chip through.
Yeah. 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 In your face, bitch. Crowd loves it. Is there a right feature in this game? Oh, a trick. That would boot the shit out of it.
This theirs. Oh, too much on it. Over hits and out of play.
All right. That's all right. Turn to the top menu. Another exhibition. Let's try what that is. Yep. Yeah. Al-Shabaab. Halal Ali. Sad? That'll be sad. I'll be happy. Wow. Neff. That's a pretty cool logo, so I'm running with them. We United, we certainly are. Kalakuzong. Man, they've really gone all out with this. Maybe, I don't know, I can't tell. Yeah, Robert Baratheon's team, there we go. Let's have a look at the stadium. Ow. Time. Good day. Summer winter. Weather. Nah, it's long grass. Yeah, let's have this like an unmowed field. let's do this, boys.
Chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me. Hi everyone, and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
Okay, so know that if I press that button, it starts the game.
Here we go then.
Ah, bro. Oh damn, it's on. Woof. Oop, too hard.
Behind for a goal kick.
British Airways, yeah, yeah. Go for the goal. Oh,
first of the game. That's a
good goalie.
Pretty powerful effort because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Yeah, cut your toes off, bitch.
Well, I think the early signs have been very. That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
What? No, it wasn't.
It's not taking him long.
Oh, yellow card. Red horses are just, they're done for at this stage. Yep, yep. Bruh. Yeah, damn. Boom.
Good save. He got his fist on that.
Rocket punch.
Oh, that's neat. Can he find a finish now? He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Oh, what was that?
Into the channel. Oh, he's come.
Ah, cut him. Oosh. Good kick. Come on, come on, come on. Put his toes off. Come on. Boom.
And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Ah, oh, come on, ref.
The referee has shown him a yellow card. Well, he stayed down and is in very obvious discomfort here.
Oh, that's a better field. Well, that's Pro Evolution Soccer 2016.
Forward it goes.
You really ain't that bad.
Get that clear. Good spell of possession, this, but very little to show for it.
Woofa! Yeah, get that out of there. Oh, that's it. Pro Evolution Soccer 2016. You can completely enjoy the heck out of it. If you know how to play it, all the power to you. Thank you for watching.